An update now to a crash on the Sunshine Skyway that slowed traffic for a couple hours this morning during the commute. You can see the video from Sky 10 right here. The front of that pickup truck over the side of the bridge. It was pulling a trailer behind. Florida Highway Patrol troopers say that another driver hit the trailer, causing the front of that truck to go over the barricade. Both drivers are okay. FHP says the crash caused damage to about 200 feet of the barrier.